Where's my horse going? Come on back. Come on back. Welcome back to Khelben's Coin, everybody. My name is Ross. Let's play Shadow of the Colossus. We are on to Colossus number 3. We're gonna kick his butt. I don't remember exactly where this one is. I remember what it looks like. I just don't remember where on the map. Should we be going, baby? Alright. Come on, oh. Guess we're taking this land bridge again? Wait. Is there something over here? Oh, this camera. Oh, we could have just taken that bridge. Dang it. Alright. For the second boss, there's a bridge right that took us right to the beach. I didn't have to go around anywhere. There's another lizard. I'm not gonna sweat it. Yo! Whoa! Holy crap. You almost took a tumble off the cliff. Whoops. What the heck is this guy? Will you hurry up? Oh, this horse sometimes... just drives me insane sometimes. How do I use these things again? There we go. Fantastic.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
What happened there with the camera?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Am I not supposed to be riding him through?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Another lizard. I'm not gonna worry about lizards.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Not right now, I'm not. Sometimes these games, like, getting lost is kind of part of it. There we go. It's an open space to gallop. Because I think the developers want you to see more of the world and want you to get lost in it to kind of just sort of just reinforce that, whoa, be close, buddies, be close. Yep. I don't remember exactly where in the map this thing is. Apparently it's very close by. Very close by. Aha.
Yeah.
I do believe we have found it. Don't need one of those shrines right now. Man, I do not remember. I can't just like climb this wall, right? No. I cannot remember how to get to this Colossus. That way. I feel so stupid right now. Where the heck am I supposed to be going? Well, it's getting foggy down here. Perhaps we didn't go this way. Aha. Aha. We are finding the way. Nice. Baby swimming. If you call that swimming, holy crap. He doesn't swim better when you put the sword away. Jeez, who swims like that? Yikes. Doorman 1217 says, yeah, that was a brutal one if I remember. Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't fun. Getting lost for so long. That's okay. Guy's getting a cardio workout for the ages. All that climbing, all this running. Yep. Yep. Yes. All right, you bucket of shit. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. He's a big one. All right, you douche. What you got? Nothing. That's what you get. Miss me. Alright, let's get some distance. Get us in him. Need him moving his feet a little bit. Uh-oh, this is bad. I'm over here, you fucker. Back it up, baby. now you're toast.
Whoa?
Now you're mine. We're a little bit far away from it. Ooh, ooh. Oh. That didn't work out the way I intended. Whoa, look out for the food! I'm a turkey. Kill me. Come on. Depth perception is a little bit off on that one. I thought it was coming right for us. Dude, come on. Stay on there. Stay on there. Stay on there. I can't climb up. No. Okay, there we go. Jeez, get up. Go, here we go. He's got one on his stomach. Well, I almost messed that up. I am messing this up. Scooch over! Unbelievable. I'm the worst at this game. Rather than getting to this thing fast enough. Climb. Climb on top of it. Dude. Work with me. I'm trying to get you through this. Alright, he's gonna jump. Climb, 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 go, 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 go. All right. I think I'm supposed to climb up to this elbow piece here. I thought maybe I could just jump off his arm and onto his stomach part. I think I'm actually meant to go here first. There's a way around the back. No! Good! I tried to jump and, let's just say mission failed. Alright. Alright. Climb up onto the thing. Please. Good God. Come on, son. Okay. Progress being made. What are you doing? All right. can't. Oh, come on. Come on. Dude, I know you can get one more stroke in there before we have to take a break. Have to get a quick one in. Get some stamina back, get some stamina back. Alright, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. There we go. Power strike in there. Hang on, man! Water tastes good, doesn't it? How much more is this little guy? Alright, that was it. Alright, just hang on just for a second, my friend. Just for a second. Get our stamina back. I need to figure out how to get to the head. I think we go back the way we came. Maybe? Bring it back onto the arm. Alright, that's okay. Let's try to jump onto the other arm. Alright, hang on to the edge. What we used to do. There we go. Alright, two hands. Okay. Okay, we weren't ready for that step. I pushed you too hard. That's on me. Dude. Come on, baby. To the head, to the head. Keep climbing. Do not stop. Got to the top of the mountain, boys. I don't know how long we're going to be staying here, but... Stop shaking. We're gonna let go for a minute. I get my stamina back. Alright. It's like two or three more stabs, but we got them. Whoop. No. It's gonna be a long way down when we finally fall. Come on. Crap. Oh man, he's hanging in there. It's a tough one. gonna drop off at the end there. Ow! Another one. Don't actually remember which one this was. Oh, I gotta call Jim Sagalo. If there's like a valley through here, like straight ahead, but we're gonna check it out. If not, we'll go around that way, methinks, to the left there. It does appear to be a valley up here. It's getting spooky. Yeah! Like the paths of the dead. Remember how to beat this one.
Yeah!
Yeah! Alright, you know what? Whoa! That was close. I didn't mean for that to happen. Oh, there you are. I don't remember exactly what you're supposed to do with these, but I think we're gonna be using them to hide mostly. Okay. Where are you? Aww. Hey, bud. Get on your back somehow.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
I don't remember what this thing does. Can you do anything to actually hurt me? Some of the Colossi can't actually hurt you, don't actually have an attack. Coming closer. I don't think I can climb up his legs or anything. I really don't know. Yeah, stompy stomp. Whatever. Alright, I don't remember how to beat this guy. See what he's like in the back here. Jeez, camera angle. Come on. I'm gonna use the tunnel and see what happens. I go from one bunker to another. Go to the far one. Doing? I think I just missed my chance to jump on him or something. They're calling the followers about this. Don't do anything. Aha! It is that simple. Alright, I was just overthinking. I don't think I need to. Whoa! Shaking. He's moving and grooving and dying. I almost have one sigil on him. Oh, there's one on the head. Cool. On the neck, one on the head. You also only ever see the sigils when you have your sword. Alright, I'm gonna give up on this one. Do not. Powder. I don't know what to call it. The ectoplasm. I Look at this chum. He's just killing us all. One by one. Another one down. It's four, so about a quarter of the way there. The evil goo.
Yeah.
Colossal shadow, a misty egg. As it soars through the sky, to reach it is no easy task. A flying colossus, our first one. Oh, that's exciting. Thank you all for watching Shadow of the Colossus. This is Kelvin's Coin. Stay tuned for the next episode. Bye, y'all.